Double trouble with the Lady D's XX, Alcie and Max.
Oh, so you're signing like for the both of us, kinda?
No, I'm doing Alcie, like Alcina, and then Mags. And then I did that. Turn with you. Can you read it?
Okay, cool.
Cool. Good dog.
Ay, Maggie, Maggie. But tea is, I love tea.
Me too. What's your favorite?
Before? How do you pronounce it? This is the hardest for me. The Earl Grey?
Earl Grey, yeah. No, you nailed it.
How do you pronounce it?
Earl Grey. You said it right.
Earl Grey.
Earl Grey.
So that one.
That one. Bingo.
Yeah, but now I can't drink it that much, but yeah, now I'm the boring, you know, herbs, and but I'll come back to my stronger teas. Anyway, well, I will
always be there for you.
Tig, that's for you. A little tiger with a balloon.
Oh, stop. It's so cute. And is she holding a dandelion in her mouth?
It's a rose.
It's a rose. It's technology. It looks just like a rose. It's just the distance.
Okay. Tig, that's for you. Enjoy it. I want to have that tiger too. Super awesome. And it's clearly a rose, right, guys?
It's a rose.
I mean,
it's a rose. I don't know what else to say. It's a rose.
Right.
Great. Wow. Mine went in a very different direction than I thought it would. I hope you still enjoy it, Tig. Shit. Okay. So Tigger is like, you work out, bro? And Swole Vampy's like, yeah, bro.
How cool.
Didn't How cool expect it to go there, but it did, and he's so swole, and it's spooky. All right, let it be.
You both, and I'm glad the money's going to a great cause, by the way, guys. Right, we are going to donate. That's the word, Maggie, right? Donate. Mm-hmm. Some of the proceeds for the Ukrainian Foundation to support, of course, everyone we can in that horrible time. I don't want to speak that much about it, but of course, it's a really, really heavy time for the whole world, but of course, for Ukrainian people and Russian too. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So with all my love, guys, I wish all this ends now, and I send my good energy and good everything was good, because I think that if we are going to worry too much, we also send the negative, I don't know, thoughts. We have to send more good, more positive. Mm-hmm. So yeah, guys, all of you that you purchased the print, you are also helping Ukraine. So this is great. And thank you so much for being involved in that. And yeah, all my love to Russia and Ukraine, both, because mm-hmm. as we all know, most of the Russian people, they don't want that war either, and they suffer as well. Yeah, prayers and love, and my God, let it end now.
Agreed. Okay. Agreed. No, we're very happy to be able to do this and make these donations and be able to contribute in whatever way we can. So thank you guys for buying prints today and joining us and allowing us to do a little something, do whatever we can to help out. It's important. Okay. Yeah. And then we're going to take your advice and we're going to continue to put out positive, good things into the world, because you get back what you put out there. So
yeah, it really matters. It really matters.
Spreading peace and love and empathy across the world.
Okay. This is for Lexi. She wanted a little message, and we have what we have here. A huge little message. Love yourself, Helena M. And this is a little alien, in case you feel like an alien, like we all feel sometimes.
Can we get a little closer up picture? Can you bring him? Oh my gosh. He's so cute. Can we name him? Do you want to name him?
Oh yeah. What's his name, guys?
Narf.
Narf?
Narf.
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 This is Narf. Hi, I am Narf. So, this is Narf, and in case you feel, how do you say it in English? Do you say it if you feel alienated? No. Is this the word?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, Helena.
You always think you don't know, but you know.
Yeah, sometimes, yeah. So, yeah, he's here, and he's just to remind you that we all feel like this many times in life, so it's all good. All right. This is it.
We love Narf. I think Narf and Vampy are biffles. Narf. Why did name Narf? Where did Narf come from?
Yeah, let's ask your brain. But I love it. Where did the Narf come from?
Don't know. Maybe it's
Carlos Narf. Carlos just said that he loves Narf.
Good.
No, it's going to be a thing now.
Should we do a print where we do a scene in exchange between Narf and Vampy on each side?
What? It's happening already.
It's happening. What do you want Narf to do or say?
Wait. Wait. So what does Narf like
to do in his free time? What are his hobbies?
So he likes to observe human beings. It's kind of difficult for him to you know, find himself in this really weird world for him.
Uh-huh.
So he would probably get some advice from Vampy how to survive in that land of a weird, you know, human beings.
Are they like sitting on a park bench together, watching the people pass by? Is Vampy getting beamed up into Narf's spaceship? I love Narf so much.
Okay, I'm crying.
Are they like passing popcorn to each other in a movie theater and like
popcorn? But can you draw it? Can you just draw the popcorn and I will just draw a hand?
And then can I just draw the extension of Narb's hand?
Okay, so where on which level will so because mm-hmm. so it's so we make it that it's in one line.
Get out your ruler. Everyone grab your rulers. Where's my ruler?
Narb is everything. Have a ruler.
Okay.
Oh, they are eating cake together. Marion's son is saying they are eating cake together. That could be
they're
a
eating
thing
cake
too.
Together. Cake and popcorn, a popcorn cake. So let's see. If I
boobies.
Do the Sharpie.
Boobies.
To the boobs.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm gonna have Narf's hand.
So wait a second, because my side is left side, isn't it? And yours is right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So the boobies. So I have to. So I'm going to draw a Narf. I'm going to. So I'm drawing Narf taking hands to grab a popcorn. Yeah. Are they sitting on a bench? They are sitting on a bench. Oh, no, are they sitting in the movie theater? Are they sitting in a chair, on a chair? Or? I prefer bench.
Let's do a bench.
Let's do a bench.
Very solid bench.
And so now
so the boobies.
Okay, okay.
Maybe that's what we write on the print. So the boobies. Ah, yes. Narf is going to be saying, so the boobies, and Vampy will be like, ah, yes.
Okay.
The boobies.
The boobies. Right, so, Betty, do you agree with the boobies? All right, Betty. Ooh. Look, she didn't have any request, huh? All right.
And look at it now. You're getting the boobies.
Look at it now.
Narf and Vampy.
Do you have it?
No, I'm going to see where you put it.
Okay, what a brilliant idea.
For those of you just joining us, welcome. So, the boobies. I don't think I'll ever recover from hearing you say that.
You will do it, don't worry.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Have you drawn your bench yet?
No.
Okay.
But I'm wait a sec. Look.
I think Lady D's just gonna be saying, oh Betty, and then shaking my head. That's what she's gonna be doing. Oh Betty. Dot dot dot.
Okay, so here is so here's Narf. Wait. He is here.
Stop it.
He has two fingers, so I don't know how he's going to grab the popcorn, but
mm-hmm. We'll just know that that's where he's going. Okay, so you drew the line right under the boobies. Great, I know where I need to go. Got it.
Oh, Konya.
Excuse me, Vampy is manspreading, and I don't know how I feel about it.
Vampy's what?
He's manspreading. You know when when men sit on the train and then they just spread their legs so far so that nobody else can fit on the bench. By all means, take as much space as you need.
But have you noticed also that Narf is really excited about that popcorn? He even opened his mouth. Whereas before with Leslie,
he does look so excited.
He had just, you know, like a yeah. Now he's
it's
really
excited.
It's the attention
to detail here that really that it.
It's, you know, it's a freaking popcorn. Maybe he's actually going to try it for the first time in his crazy life. So, you know.
I think he is.
Imagine this.
And then, okay, so Vampy's holding out the popcorn.
Yeah, cool.
And then I think he's going to be wearing a hat. With a little propeller.
Everyone loves Narf and Vampy, and they can't wait to see what's going to happen with the both of them. The boobies. Vampy and Narf called the boobies. And people want a Narf tattoo.
I love it, guys. Oh my god.
I love that Narf thing.
I think he needs eyebrows. He needs to be like, the boobies.
I love the hat. And I love your badge.
I really
want to see them. I really want to see them sitting together. All right.
Oh my god.
I love this so much. Wow. So what wait, because now what Vampy is saying, what did he say there?
Vampy is saying, ah yes, the boobies. And Narf is saying, so the boobies.
So the
Fluffy Cloud says, hold it up to the screen and then they'll edit it so that it looks like they're together. So once you're done,
yeah,
we'll do that.
So, I don't know, Helena. Leave the boobies. Okay. So, I mean, it's really hard.
Wow, Betty, I think my Sharpie just like combusted because the strength of Narf and Vampy is so strong. It gave out completely. I'll go over it again, but here we go.
So, wait. I don't know how to, like this, yeah.
Yeah, there you go, Fluffy Cloud.
I love Vampy, seriously. He has the coolest bench. But he's sitting on the bench then, right? Because this
he
one
is sitting on the bench.
Yeah. My bench is like one line, but.
Great.
But
so
it's
great.
Nerf's bench, you know?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Nerf.
Okay.
Nerf. Whatever his name is.
Nerf. Narf.
Narf changes the environment around him because he's got that superpower. He's an alien.
Yeah.
He does whatever he wants.
Actually, there is this.
He has a ray gun.
There is this, what?
Maybe he has a ray gun that can change the shape of objects in our dimension.
He actually can change his own shape. He can change it to anything.
He can change his own shape. Wow.
Wow. Betty, thank you so much for this. Are you Betty here?
Yeah, Betty, I hope you're here. Otherwise, you're going to get this print and be like.
So guys, just to be clear, it's Narf. Not
Narf.
Nair.
N-A-R-F.
N-A-R-F. Narf.
N-A-R-F.
Very well.
Good.
Okay. And hi, Maggie. I was ecstatic to see how much you love your title. It was well worth the money. Could I please get a vampy doodle and an encouraging quote? Helena, I love the shirt. Thanks. Could I also have an encouraging quote, please? Thank you both.
Okay, Helena, this to give you the backstory.
Thank you.
Anne bought me a plot of land in Scotland. I'm Scottish, my family is Scottish. So she bought me a plot of land in Scotland so that now I am a landed lady of Scotland. So I am officially Lady Margaret Robertson, Maggie Robertson, whatever. That's an actual title that I now own. Isn't that insane?
Wow.
Speechless.
That's pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome.
It was so cool. It was the coolest thing.
I was always calling you my lady. So there you go.
There you go. It's official now. Mm. Oh, is the fact that my full name, Margaret, a shock to people? Oops.
Yeah, really, a little bit.
And I'm writing spit heart next to where I spit.
Don't clean it.
I'm not.
Just make a circle around it and say it was here.
Spit heart.
This is for you, dear. And it says here, live your life, not others, but get inspired by them. And then, look who's here! A little more.
And he's so cute and little.
Yeah,
oh, wow.
He's like, I'm gonna just, you know, come here in the corner and say hi, a little hi.
Hey guys, I'm just here. Just little me, old Narf. Wow. Yes, queen, we love treating
her. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Stevie Wonder, join us. Happy birthday.
Sing along at home. Everyone sing to Megan.
Happy birthday, Megan.
To you. Happy birthday.
Wow. Love your voice. I always get so excited when someone is here because many times it happens they can't be here and we lost Maggie.
Hello, Adrian. Beep, boop, beep. Narf has inhabited my body. Narf.
I'm gonna pee.
I'm gonna draw a robot on your print, Adrian. That's all. Beep up.
So it says blood, more blood. And for your information, that's a chopper. I really fucked up that one. But it's written, so that's clear.
He is adorable. He looks a little conflicted about it. Like, does he want to chop her up? He's like, ooh, blood makes me nauseous. Narf.
I love this. The difference
of the two sides. I'm going to chop you up. Let's have a robot dance party.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
Adrian, are you complete? Do you like it?
Adrian, I love it. Maggie, you're my bro. wszystkiego najlepszego z okazji urodzin. That was Narf talking.
Oh, Narf.
Because Polish sounds a bit, you know, like, what?
Like an alien language? that what you're saying?
Yes, I can.
Polish is the language of aliens, you guys. You heard it here. Everyone start learning Polish now so you can communicate when they land.
Good luck.
I think Narf either speaks in like sound effects, like me, or he's full Polish.
No, it's full Polish.
Okay.
But he also does this, which you've just done, because he speaks, you know, he does whatever the fuck he wants to do.
He's Narf.
And they do whatever they want, so.
I do what I want.
Nothing better than having fun. Fun? Are you having fun? Are you having fun, Marie?
I'm having fun. Are you having fun?
I'm having so much fun.
Oh, we're just having so much fun. I'm going to draw Vampy saying fun.
Fun.
We're having so much fun.
Have fun. Lisa.
That's like Margaret
Lady D style. This is very Lady D style, Lisa. You don't know that, but it is. Her food.
Lady D is all about food.
Right.
That's why she chases Ethan Winter around the castle. It's food.
I know I did that before, but I really feel we need to do it again. This time it's wow. There's so many gifts there as well. Wow, wow, wow. Ooh. Lisa, this is
chasing him with the cake. The whole time in RE Village, Lady D is just trying to celebrate Ethan's birthday and he's running away and she's like, no, I made you a cake. What is it, Eunice and She's the Man? I made breakfast, darling. You looked so serene.
Okay, is this a rose finally?
That does look like a rose.
Such a liar.
No, it totally looks like rose.
Anyway.
It's so rose.
That's not a rose for you. And it says, my dear Lisa, be strong, never give up. You've got this. Much love, Helena, and have fun, Lisa. Oh my God. Yeah. So I do the Narf killing the dragon. No, Narf with the gun. And you do the dragon.
Okay. I'll do the dragon. You want Narf laser gunning the dragon?
Yeah.
And I'll draw the dragon with Vampy riding on top with his hair billowing in the wind.
Okay. And I'll have some blood drops already dripping because, you know, I'm kind of...
You don't sound convinced. You're like, okay. Okay.
Because I'm also thinking, this is me thinking. You see?
You're like,
see?
That sounds like a great idea, Maggie.
No. You see? It is a very great idea. I'm just worried if I'm going to do... But look at this.
You can do this. I so believe in you.
Cool girl. How to draw again. give me some... but I can't.
What bingo? What bingo did you get? No way you had a bingo for dragons. What bingo? That's a bingo.
So, oh, where am I? Maggie. So it's around here, yeah?
Whether it is or not, that is where it's at, and it looks great. because here's this.
Oh, I love that dragon.
He's breathing fire at you. Look at his hair. It's so majestic.
Yeah. Oh no. But now I feel really, I don't want to kill him. Wait. This is, maybe this is not the laser. Maybe this is.
Maybe
this
it's a bubble ray. It's a bubble gun.
Right.
It shoots bubbles.
Yeah. Mira, some bubbles. Bubble.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, we don't kill that dragon. It's, no.
Mm-hmm. No. It's a good dragon. It's a really nice dragon.
Bubbles.
And his fire is.
He needs a little wash, maybe, you know, so bubbles. Yes. Yeah.
He needs to cool down because he has really bad acid reflux, and that's why he's breathing fire.
Where do you take it from?
He had too much hot sauce. He's struggling. The acid reflux dragon. It's popping up to say, Vampy, a little derpy Vampy, a little derpy Vampy, inside a clock, Vampy. I had to color him in. Blah.
And thank you, Maggie, for today.
Oh, boy. It's like, okay. It's the last time I ever do.